Back just moments ago, a big announcement from RTD about the G line, which will run through Denver, Adams County, Arvada, and Wheat Ridge.
Denver 7's Micah Smith is at that meeting. She's been listening in. And Micah, what's the big news?
Well, Molly and Brian, we officially have an opening date for the G line. It will be Friday, April 26th. I've been told on that day, RTD will be giving out free rides as well as that Saturday. Sunday, though, revenue service will begin. Now, the G line is about 11.2 miles long. You mentioned it. Runs through Denver, Arvada, and Wheat Ridge. They're expecting this to operate from 4 a.m. to 12:30 a.m. They'll have about 9,000 daily passengers, and right now there are six stations. Now, quiet zones will be in place by opening day. You may still see some flaggers, though, those grade crossing attendants. But for the most part, RTD says the G line is finally ready to go.